Hi friends, it's me, it's Nicholas Galvante, and welcome to my top 11 countdown, and yes, my vinyl giveaway as well. It's been a long time, I took a very long break, but I'm ready to give away some more records. This week, I'm going to give away Flying Lotus, It's a Cosmogramma, features, of course, Tom York and Thundercat on the album as well. But in order to do that, you're going to have to listen, you're going to have to watch my top 11, because yes, you will be quizzed, and I'm going to ask some trivia questions later. So let's kick it off right now with number 11. It's from a band called Gomez, and the song is called Get Myself Rested. It's from 1998's Bring It On, and I don't think the song's about Jussie Smollett. I'm kidding. Anyway, here it is, Get Myself Rested, Gomez.
Yes, I am. Got a haircut, got a silver tooth. Gonna get myself arrested.
My stage, time to rehearse, gonna see all the wonders of the universe.
Number 10, that was a lovely Mountain Coppola with Legend of a Cowgirl from 1997's Chupacabra. And why didn't she get the attention she deserved? It bothers me when a lot of great artists gets neglected from mainstream America radio or whatever. I get it. But this is the reason I'm playing this, so some of you who never heard her, and we'll go, hey, I'll check that album out. Let's go to number 9. Now it's Les Jackson. Hey, I'm wearing their shirt. Les Jackson, I call them the Beastie Girls because one of them used to be in the Beastie Boys, and you can find out what she wrote in this book, the Beastie Boys book. Great read. I cried because, you know, someone is not with the band anymore, somebody passed away. But I want to play Les Jackson. This is from the 1992 EP In Search of Manny. It's a great song, great groove. It's Daughters of the Chaos.
I don't act too cool, cause I'm not that weak, except respectful to have a guy weak. My evil is good, this I believe. Daughters of the chaos, making history. Always give shelter to a man in need. In the face of chaos, I give up my greed. Insane and unknown is my only creed. The joy destroy, then set you free.
Wordplay turns into gunplay. Gunplay turns into pillow talk. Pillow talk turns into sweet dreams. Sweet dreams turn into coffee in the morning. Coffee in the morning. I don't wanna wake you.
Yes, that was the very handsome Miguel at number 8 with Coffee from the Wild Heart album. And yes, I like my coffee like I like my men. Strong, black, and proud. He's Latino, so anyway. I just wanted to say that. There you go. Yes, you win. Okay. At number 7, am I at number 7 now? Yes, number 7. Let's play the Black Crowes. This is a song called Sometimes Salvation, shot in New York City, directed by Stefan Sednui. I did Give It Away and other great music videos at the time with Smashing Pumpkins today. But if you watch this clip, you'll see Sofia Coppola. This is pre her movie making days.
You can lead a horse to a water. Oh, you know you can. But all we have faith is another mess on you. Yes, it is. Oh, so don't you surrender. No, 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 no.
Hi, friends. Welcome back. You know, I've been doing this countdown show for a while now, and I didn't showcase or share any of my videos I made for some of my songs. Well, yes, I have an album. It's from 2013. Band's called Seaswall. Album's called Who Are You? You can find it on iTunes, CD Baby, Reverb Nation, blah, blah, blah. Wherever music is sold these days. I don't know. This song is called Escape Hatch. It used to be called something else. But I'm very proud of it. I love it. And I like what I did with the song. Check it out.
I need you now, I want to try.
Coming up at number 5, I'm going to play an indie rock queen. Her name is Liz Phair, and she released an album in 1993 called Exile in Guyville. It's an amazing lo-fi album produced by Brad Wood. This song's called Stratford on Guy. It's a very fun song. There's just this kind of just hypnotic, kind of laid-back quality to it, and it's done well. I love it. So here it is, Stratford on Guy, Liz Phair.
It took an hour. Maybe a day. But once I really listened, the noise just went away.
Stratford and Guy from Liz Phair. I also forgot to mention that she's going to come out with her memoirs. It's called Horror Stories. Why do you say it like that? That's going to be coming out in November, so look for it. Hopefully at some bookstore near you. Unless it gets devoured by an Amazon book chain. I don't know why I said that. Please don't let that happen. But coming up at number 4, I'm going to play a band called Hum. The song is called Stars, and when this song came out in 1985, all like the alternative radio stations, it just exploded in a sense. Not in the same way like Teen Spirit, but it was such a really rocking song. And even Howard Stern had this band on. It was like a two-part episode on E. I tried to find it on YouTube. I tried uploading it. There's a copyright violation. This is a while back. Anyway, check it out. It's Hum, Stars.
I thought she'd be there holding daisies. She always waits for me. She thinks she missed the train to Mars. She's out back counting the stars.
You know, that clip doesn't do justice. Let's forward it to the solo part. You gotta listen to it, man. Just crank it up. The number 3 song I'm gonna play right now is from a guy named Anderson .Paak. I don't know why he said it like that. This is album Oxnard right here. It came out last year. I think Anderson .Paak likes Linkin Park. Yeah, it was a really dumb joke. I'm just almost paraphrasing my old friend who used to make a joke about Linkin Park. Never mind. Let's play Tints. This is number 3, Tints. That video made me all wet, and I'm not talking about the girls. What the hell am I talking about right there? Yeah, you see that little clip. I don't think I was supposed to play that, but who cares? On number 2, it's the album Weird. It's a great album, so one of the recent releases from 2019 that I picked up. This is Broken Doll. The narrative of this video, it's her being like a former Playboy playmate, those bunnies. And she's just hanging out in the field. It's a fun song, fun video. Broken Doll, number 2, Julian Hammond. Now at the part of the show where everyone's been waiting for, it's the vinyl giveaway part. Yes, I'm giving away Flying Lotus Cosmogramma. But in order to do that, you're going to have to answer this trivia question correctly. And let me get, just to make it legit, I'm going to get my like game show jacket. I thought I'll kill two birds with one stone here. I thought, oh, okay, in case the producer's looking and there's a game show needs a host, and you know, say, hey, that guy's capable of doing that, you know? Sure, he doesn't have a bunch of YouTube subscribers, blah blah blah, or not doesn't have like a bunch of followers, but I think he could do a good job. Yeah, anyway, you see how I have my questions in my pocket already, so anyway, what a silly bit. So I'm gonna read this question once, get this right, and you'll be entered in the drawing. So here it is. Ready? If DJ Khaled consumed 11 pizza pies, each with 8 slices, and for each pie consumed, he would yell his catchphrase, "We the best." Now, add the number of slices eaten altogether to the number of times he'd yell, be the best, and multiply it by the number of guitarists the Red Hot Chili Peppers had in their illustrious career, and give me your answer. Yes, there's gonna be no physical challenges, by the way. You can't say physical challenge. That's a different show, I'm not gonna talk about that. Anyway, so yes, answer that question. You'll be answered in our contest. Also, by the way, and the top 11, just tell me also the three videos that you liked along with your answer. Good luck, and let's go to our number one video. It's Bad Rabbits. This album came out last year. Mimi, 2018, the song's called Ain't a Crime. Just reminds me of some good old-fashioned, like, Zap and Roger. Anyway, I'm Nicholas Galvanti. Thanks for watching. Thanks for coming back to the Top 11. Let's close the show right now with Ain't a Crime by Bad Rabbits.
Why can't you just show me you love your love? I'll be down for you. Show me you love your love. Got nothing to lose. Show me you love your love. I'll be down for you. Show me you love your love. Got nothing to lose. Baby, just throw it back. No, I like it when you move.